sat so close on that last corner, that was so much fun.
Giant out in front and doing an excellent job. That Holford's Motors car just gets right up close and gives the opposition something to think about. I don't know how he gets around the corner at that speed. It's unbelievable.